Friends, myself Pravit Kumar Malik, and first of all, welcome to my video channel. Okay, today we'll learn about a new chapter whose name is Exponents. And before starting this new chapters, I want to say something to you that we have already learned about exponent in the class of class 7. Okay, so what is exponent? So before starting, let us do some revisions. Okay, so what is exponent? In which type of number we will say that it is an exponential numbers? Okay, so any number which can be expressed in the form of, suppose definition is what? Any number which can be expressed, or we can write that any number which is written in the form of a to the power x is known as exponential number. Exponential number. Okay, so that means if we write any number in this way, in this form, then it is known as an exponential number. That means a to the power x, what we will read in these things? A to the power x, what we will read it? A to the power x. Okay, so here any number that can be expressed or any number that can be written in the form of a to the power x is known as an exponential numbers. So here a to the power x, that means a to the power x meaning is what? What is the meaning of this term a to the power x? That means a multiply a for x times. Okay, what is the meaning of a to the power x? A to the power x meaning is multiply a for x times. That means a into a into a dot dot for into a for x times. Okay, for an example, if we take some example, it can be understandable very easily. Suppose 3 to the power 4. It means 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Who's equal to how many? 81. So 3 to the power 4 means 81. So what is the value of 3 to the power 4? That is 81. And the meaning of 3 to the power 4 means you have to multiply 3 for how many times? 4 times. So it is known as 3 to the power 4. As whose value is it? 81. Okay? So here 3 to the power 4 means multiply 3 for 4 times, whose value is 81. So these terms can be expressed in here. 3 to the power 4 is expressed in the form of a to the power x. That means 3 to the power 4 is an exponential number. Okay. Now in a to the power x, here a to the power x, here x is known as index or exponent or power. Yes or no? And here a, here x, here a is equals to how much? The base. What we will say that? Here a is the base. And sometimes you can write any these terms in this way. Suppose 4a cube. Here 3 is known as the exponent or index or power, and here a is known as the base, एंड फोर, फोर इज नोन एज द कोएफिशिएंट, इट इज नोन एज द कोएफिशिएंट. हियर फोर इज मल्टीप्लाइड विथ ए टू द पावर थ्री, दैट मीन्स थ्री टाइम्स ऑफ ए, मीन्स ए इज मल्टीप्लाइड फॉर थ्री टाइम्स अगेन मल्टीप्लाइड बाय फोर. इफ यू एक्सपेंड दिस थिंग्स इन द वे इन एक्सपेंड दिस फोर ए टू द पावर थ्री, दैट मीन्स द रिजल्ट विल फोर इंटू ए इंटू ए इंटू ए. ओके सो दिस मीनिंग इज 4a to the power 3 means 4 into a into a into a. That means a to the power 3 into 4. So these are the basic things about the exponent. Just we have already learned in class 7. So now we will study the rest part of the exponential, some very important formulas. Although some formula we have already learned in class 7. So some of those formula and the rest of the formula means total formula we will learn here and do some exercise questions. So now come to the formula. Formula for exponent. Formula of power. Okay. So first formula is a to the power m into a to the power n is equals to a to the power m plus n. Okay. Second formula is a to the power m divided by a to the power n is equals to a to the power m minus n. Third formula is a to the power m whole to the power n is equals to a to the power m into n. Okay. So, let us discuss about these three formula first. So, what is the meaning of a to the power n m into a to the power n means a to the power m plus n. That means a to the power m into a to the power n. That means, what is the meaning of a to the power m? That means a into a into a up to into a for m times. Times. That means we have to multiply a for m times. And again a to the power n into a into a into a into dot 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 into a for n times. That means what will the result? Here we have multiplied a for m times, again we have multiplied a for n times. The result will be a into a into a into dot 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 into a for how many times? M plus n times. Okay, so result equal to a to the power m plus n. This is the formula. Okay, for examples, suppose we will take some example, 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 4. What will the result? If you will put the formula directly, then we can also get the answer. And if you will not do the use the formula, we will expand these things, then also you will get the same answer. So, first of all, we will do the same things in both formula, both way. Okay? So, first of all, we will do this by expanding these things. 2 to the power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2. This is 2 to the power 3 into again. 2 to the power 4 means 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. That means how many times we have multiplied to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer is 2 to the power 7. So here we have done, we have not used any formula. We have just expand these things. Now if you use the formula. So what is the formula? A to the power m into a to the power n. That means the base are same and power are different and both the terms will be multiplied. So here you can see that the base are same and power are different and both the numbers are multiplied. So we can use this formula a to the power m into a to the power n, whose value equal to 2 to the power m. Here is m is 3 and n is equal to 4. So a to the power, what is the result? A to the power m plus n. So m here 3 plus 4, which is equal to 2 to the power 7. So both, in the both way, we have got the same answer. Okay, so this is the basic things. We do not have to use these things. Okay, so always we have to use this formula, because using this formula we can do a big sum also in a small times and without any wrong or without any mistakes. Okay, so try to use this formula. So now we will go for the second formula. What is the meaning is a to the power m divided by a to the power n is equals to a to the power m minus n. Okay, so without discussing these things, we can do the examples. okay. So let us for examples take some examples. 3 to the power 5 divided by 3 to the power 2. Here we have to see that base are same, a to the power m divided by a to the power n. Here base are same and the power are different and both the terms are divided. So here we can use this formula. How? So 3 to the power, here what is the formula? A to the power m minus n. So here a equal to how much? 3. M equal to how much? 5. N equal to how much? 2. So our formula is a to the power m minus n, whose value equal to a equal to 3 to the power m equal to 5 minus n equal to, here how much? 2. 2, which is equal to 3 to the power 3. Okay, so very easily we have find out the answer. Okay, so if we expand these things, also we will get the same answer. Suppose we want to do the expansion. So 3 to the power 5 divided by 3 to the power 2. That means 3 to the power 5 divided by 3 to the power 2, which is equal to 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, whole divided by 3 into 3. This is known as the 3 to the power 5. That means we have to multiply 3 for 5 times. And here 3 to the power 2 means we have to multiply 3 for 2 times. So here again 1 3 1 3 cancel, 1 3 1 3 cancel. So our result is multiply 3 for 3 times. So our final answer is 3 to the power 3. Okay. So we have here done the formula number 2. So now come to the formula number 3. What is formula number 3? A to the power m whole to the power n is equal to a to the power m into n. Suppose take some example for the in this formula. So example, suppose 2 to the power 3 whole to the power 2. What will the result? So first of all, see here 2 to the power 3 whole to the power 2. That means we have to multiply these things for 2 times. That means 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 3. Here also we can use this formula because here base are same and the power are also same. But we can use this formula. We do not have to see the power. Base are same and both the terms are multiplied. So here m is equal to 3 as well as n is equal to also 3. So what is the result? 2 to the power 3 plus 3, which is equal to 2 to the power 6. In another way also we can do that, 2 to the power 3 into 2, because our formula is 2 to a to the power m whole to the power n is equal to a to the power m into n. Okay, so here only if the power is, last power is 2, we have done in this way. But if the power is 5 or 6 or 10, can we do these things? No. So we have to use the latest formula here. So what is the formula? A to the power m whole to the power n is equal to a to the power m into n. So 2 to the power 3 whole to the power 2 is equal to 2 to the power 3 into 2, which is equal to 2 to the power 6. In any way, if we will do in any other way, our answer will be same. Okay. But the difference is that some specific way we can do without error, and we can do complete that sum in small times. But if you will do in any other process, our answer may be correct, but it will take a lots of time. And if it will take lots of time, then definitely there may possible something error. Okay. So we have discussed about the three formulas and we have done some examples by using those three formulas. Okay. So now we will read the rest formula. What are the rest formula? B. A to the power, now here we have seen that the base are same. Now we will do the base are different but the power are same. Suppose A to the power m into B to the power m. So here you can see that base are different but the power are same. The result will be A into B to the power m. And fifth formula equal to A to the power m divided by B to the power m. What is the result? A by B whole to the power m. The rest formula is equals to A to the power 0 is equals to 1. That means it is very important things. Any number to the power 0, if you will exponent, if the exponent equal to 0 and the base is any number, that may be rational number, that may be real number, that may be not real number, if the power is 0, then it will become 1. Okay. So a to the power 0 equal to 1. Next formula equal to which is also very important formula, a to the power minus m. That means if the power is negative, then the result will be how much? 1 by a to the power m. Okay, so by using these four formula we will do some examples. So first of all, formula 4, a to the power m. Suppose your formula is a to the power m into b to the power m is equals to a into b whole to the power m. Okay, so take some example. 2 to the power 3 into 4 into suppose 3 to the power 3. What will the result? Okay, so what will the result by using this formula? Here base are different but power are same. Here a equal to how much? 2, and b equal to how much? 3, and m is equals to how much? 3. So that means a into b to the power m, that means 2 into 3 whole to the power 3. The result is 6 to the power 3. And if these things we will do by expanding these things, so 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 3, that means 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2, that means multiply 2 for 3 times into 3 to the power 3 means multiply 3 for 3 times. So 3 into 3 into 3. Now we know that the commutative property, that means if 2 into 3, we can take these 3 to these positions, that means we can write in this way 2 into 3 into 2 into 3 into 2 into, sorry, 2 into 3 into 2 into 3 into 2 into 3. So here write 1, 2, 1, 3. Again 1, 2, 1, 3. Again 1, 2, 1, 3. Okay, so now result is, you can see here, 6 into 6 into 6, which is equal to 6 to the power 3. Our result are same. Okay, so this is the basic things. We do not have to use these things in our examinations or while doing the questions of your exercise. We have to use this formula. We have just to discuss these things only due to clear your fundamental or clear your basic knowledge. Okay, so now next formula is what? A to the power, same similar things, a to the power m divided by a to the power n is equals to a to the power, sorry, here we have written wrong things, a to the power m divided by b to the power m, which is equals to a by b whole to the power m. Take some example, suppose 5 to the power, suppose we will take not 5, 6 to the power 4 divided by 2 to the power 4, what is the result? Okay, so what is the result? See here, a is equals to how much? A is equals to 6, b is equals to 2, and m is equals to 4. So what will the result? A by b whole to the power m. So 6 by 2 whole to the power 4, which is equals to, it can be cancelled. The answer is 3 by 1, which is equals to 3. So 3 to the power 4. This is our final answer. And if we also, if we will expand these things, then also you will get same answer. Suppose 6 to the power 4 divided by 2 to the power 4, which is equals to 6 to the power 4 by 2 to the power 4, which is equals to 6 into 6 into 6 into 6, because 6 to the power 4, that means multiply 6 for 4 times. So here 2 to the power 4 means multiply 2 for 4 times. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, so 2. Now we can cancel this 2 and 6 by 2 1 ja 2 and 2 3 ja 6. Again 2 1 ja 2, 2 3 ja 6. Again 2 1 ja 2, 2 3 ja 6. Again 2 1 ja 2, 2 3 ja 6. Our result is 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. The result is 3 to the power 6. Here also we have got 3 to the power 6, and why we have done the wrong? Sorry, 3 to the power, here 4 times. Here we have multiplied 3 for 4 times, then that means the result is 3 to the power 4. So here we have got the 3 to the power 4. Again here also we have got the power 3 to the power 4. So a to the power m divided by a to the b to the power m, which is equal to a by b whole to the power m. Okay, so next formula we will go for, very important formula, a to the power 0 is equal to 1. Okay, so how can we find out the value of a to the power 0 equal to 1? Suppose, that means for an example, 5 to the power 0 is equal to 1, 8 to the power 0 is equal to 1, root 2 to the power 0 is equal to 1, root 5 to the power 0 is equal to 1, minus root 3 whole to the power 0 is equal to 1. So any number that we will take and power is equal to 0, that means the whole things will be 1. Okay. So now you will find out the proof. We will do some proof of this value. A to the power 0 equal to 1, is it correct or not? Suppose we know that 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Similarly, 5 minus 5 is also 0. Similarly, 2 minus 2 is also 0. Now, the left hand side we want to prove that A to the power 0 equal to 1. So, how can you prove these things? Suppose A to the power 0, here left hand side is equal to A to the power 0, which is equal to put the value of 0 equal to 3 minus 3 or 5 minus 5 or 2 minus 2. Suppose we are taking that 2 minus 2. A to the power in the place of 0, write 2 minus 2. Here, look here student, A to the power in the second formula we have written that A to the power m divided by A to the power n is equals to A to the power m minus n. Here we have got A to the power 2 minus 2. That means A is here and m minus n, that means 2 minus 2. So this representing m and this representing n. So what is the value? A to the power n divided by A to the power n. So A to the power 2 divided by A to the power 2. So is equals to A to the power 2 means what? A into A divided means by A to the power 2 means A into A. So both A can be cancelled. Result is 1. So in this way we can prove that the power of any number, the power, 0 power of any number will become 1. Okay, completed. So now we will do the some examples of formula 7. So what is it? A to the power minus m is equal to 1 by A to the power m. Here, if the power is in negative number, then what will the result? The result will be 1 by. So it will become 1 by and this will be negative becomes positive. A to the power m. So for an example, if you write that 2 to the power minus 3, what is the value? The value will be 1 by 2 to the power 3. If I write x to the power minus 5, what is the value? 1 by x to the power 5. Okay. Suppose we will write that 1 by 3 to the power minus 5. What will the result? The result will be 1 by, again, it will be the negative power of a number. So again, it will become 1 by 3 to the power 5. So here 3 to the power 5 go to the numerator positions. That means result will be 3 to the power 5. That means another formula we can find out here. 1 by A to the power minus m, which is equal to A to the power m. Yes or no? Another one formula. From this formula, we can find out 1 by A to the power minus m, which is equal to A to the power m. Okay? So, these are some questions that we have find out and some examples that we have done by using this formula. So, this formula of exponent is very important. And so we must have to first learn this formula, first understand, try to understand this formula, and we must have to do some example by using this formula so that it will become very easy for us. It is not a hard chapters, but if you will do it by using the formula, if you will learn the formula and using this formula, then it will become so easy for us. Okay. So in exponent, in this video, we have learned some all the formula of exponent. And we have also done some small examples by using those formulas. Okay. So in next class, we will do some more examples and do the questions of the exercise. Okay. So my request is to all of my viewers and students that please watch this video properly and perfectly and completely. Okay. So while watching this video, don't write anything. Okay. First of all, watch this video, try to understand it, then after understanding, then pause this video, again see this video, and whatever you want to write, then you can write. Okay, and after watching this video, you can do the exercise also. So try to do the exercise at your home. And another thing that I want to tell you, that some of the students are not watching this video completely. They just watching this video 2 minutes or 3 minutes. So please watch this video completely. And if you think that you like this video, then you can subscribe also. So subscribe this video and press on the bell icon so that you can get the notifications while I upload the next video. Okay, so you can get the notification as fast as possible. So please subscribe this video and press on the bell icon and share this video among your friends so that they can also get the idea of these things and they can also do these things at their home. Okay, goodbye. Thank you.